truck means you're down on your luck anymore. And boots and straw hats, just a thing of the past anymore. Ever since waiting, I can't find no one to buy into sad country songs. Tell me who's gonna ride us away when the last cowboy. They changed all the words and the cowgirls, they all sang along. But tell me who's gonna ride them away when the last cowboy's gone. If John Wayne, Gene, and Roy are now just some cowboys that yesterday stampeded on, then tell me who's gonna ride us away? Who's gonna do that? Does everything good have to change to the last cowboy's home?
What's become of the punchers we rode with long, long ago? The hundreds and hundreds of cowboys we all of us used to know. Sure, some were killed by lightning, some when the cattle run, and others were killed by horses, and some by the old six gun. Those that worked out on the roundup, those of the Brandon pen, those who went out on that long trail drive never to return again. We know of some who have prospered, we know of some who are broke. My old partner made millions in Denver, while I've got my saddle in soak. Sleeping and working together, and eating old Koozie's good chuck, and riding in all kinds of weather, playing in all kinds of luck, and bragging about our top horses. Each puncher, he's ready to bet that his horse could outrun the bosses, or any old horse you could get. Gene Rhodes is among all the highbrows writing about the West, but I know about lots of dooms that he never has confessed. And he used to ride them careless back in the good old days, when we both worked together up in the San Andres. Now building big loops we call blockers, and spinning the rope in the air, and never a cent in our pockets. Oh, but what did a cowpuncher care? Now I'm tired of riding this trail, boys, dead tired of riding alone. Believe I'll head old Button for Texas and our old Palo Pinto home.